to death.
Not yet.
He's not squeezing me to death. It's because,
Look scared.
He's too far away.
Look scared.
I'm gonna go over.
All right, wait. Picture. You ready? 1, 2, 3.
Way to the reservoir. We will go.
Yes.
Soon as.
Cat hair. All right, let's go.
You're gonna see the big, huge lake. I'm calling it a lake so he doesn't.
Is there actually water in it?
Should be. I finally got the family out for a hike. Say hi, guys.
Good today. Almost like she knew she got in trouble for leaving.
Oh, that is a good route. Mom picked a good route.
Awesome! Let's get some change. Chapter 25, Run from the Boulder. Wait, what if I take it off?
You know you can eat this stuff too?
Not the pokey things.
Oh yeah, not the pokey things, but the...
Do you want to have this for dinner on Monday night with salmon?
I would love to have cactus, but I can't find it anywhere.
Oh boy.
What age can you smoke cigarettes? 145, cool. Almost. Is there a waterfall down there?
You told me this way, Elena.
Careful there, don't slide down, Nathan. Watch out for poison oak, though.
I know it probably just stings, huh?
Can I see your boo-boo?
Yeah, let me see.
Is there any blood?
There's no blood. We got some wipes in the car, though. That'll... Yeah. It's okay to cry. It probably hurt.
Yeah, it hurt. Took my family to the park, and my son fell. Nobody wanted to be here, and I'm a failure. I try so hard. Nothing comes of it.
Do you try, though? I was joking. Let's recap. You took your son who doesn't exercise on a 3.5 mile hike. You're not a failure.
Look at me. Tell me that, not the camera. I know the camera's not a failure.
Because when you watch this, it's me talking to you.
Okay.
I'll look right at you. You're not a failure. You just have very high expectations, which is okay. But we have to hit small goals to make sure.
Do you think that's a good idea?
Expectations are attainable. That's not a good idea.
The expectations weren't attainable. My expectation was that my family would go outside in the sun and walk around and have fun. That's too big.
You got all of that until we hit mile 2.5.
Hey guys, there's an American bird here.
It was all good until
then. Yeah, there's an American bird here.
I hear you.
I love you. Oh, she doesn't love me. She won't kiss me.
Wow. Low self-esteem and neediness over here. I love you too. I just know I still have to go to the store to do the grocery shopping for the week and meal prep. Still, it's almost 4 o'clock.
Right, let's go. Oh, there he is. He's coming back.
Yep. Oh, they're playing tag.
I think so. I think they're fighting over food.
Bird, the yellow belly.
Here
they go.
So wait a second. You said you're going to marry a squirrel and you're going to have a first look. And who's going to wear the dress?
Me.
Oh, and the squirrel will be in a suit, kind of like what's going on back behind us?
Yeah, we're going to have a black suit and a black
Well, your spouse is getting away.
Go. Your spouse left, ran away. Wait up, Emmett.
Emmett,
fuck. Okay, they go, look. All right, we're back. Oh, there's his Band-Aid he got. That's a pretty cool Band-Aid. Thanks, dude.
Okay.
You got anything to say?
Any last words for me?
Yeah.
This video ends. Cut.